dress reveal was that Pam told us that in the reveal that it was Robin at the end of that season, it would be a very close-up shot of Cobie. And so many wedding dresses nowadays are strapless. If we did a very close-up shot of Cobie, it would have looked like she was nude. So it was very important to me to have the dress have beautiful detail on the shoulder top portion area, so that was a statement in itself when we did that reveal. So we actually went directly to Monique Lhuillier, who's a wonderful, wonderful, beautiful designer and has helped us tremendously in the past. And she was so kind and generous to loan us a bunch of dresses. And we did a huge fitting, and the one we chose was 100% the favorite of Cobie, myself, of Pam. We brought Pam Fryman, our director, into the decision, Craig and Carter. It was just perfect for that special reveal, and also exemplified Robin's character as far as being classy and elegant with a little sexy, and it was truly timeless. It was a perfect choice.